The Atlas Road, sediment loading into a tributary of South Racehorse Creek, September 30th, 2014. You see the culvert coming down the one side, or the ditch coming down the one side draining to this culvert. The rest of the road drains down the middle of the road and to this incision. It has created a safety hazard and is now pumping tremendous amounts of sediment into a tributary of South Racehorse.